not going anywhere.
That didn't hurt.
Looks like the end of your flowery road.
Oh, shit! How did you stick around?
Alzabeto Navalu.
Thank you.
That hurt.
Not bad for a chair maker.
Oh, that didn't hurt.
My turn now.
Now.
Be they skin.
That potion did look weird. No, stay out of my pockets.
Crap, what a mess.
How ironic for a thief to empty his own pockets. Thanks. Is this for me, really?
nobility lead you to victory, dear little people.
Oh, kill me now.
So, any gold in here?
Excellent!
So let's update the map.
Oh, what a pretty drawing. What is it?
Of Bundy.
What's in there? Ah, my bag. Oh, cool. The same as Krom.
Ah, thank you, good folks. I feared those mercenaries were about to torture me.
Torture is for cowards. Battle is better.
Could you escort me out? People must be worried about me.
Are you a co-op tax collector?
Right, I am.
Good. There's someone who was worrying about you. Here, we got your husband.
What? Not at all. He's not my Walter.
But he's a tax collector.
Must be a misunderstanding.
Wait, who is Mrs. Understanding?
Certainly not, m'lady. My name is Charles.
Man, he was the only prisoner left alive.
But where's Walter then?
Alas, Walter is dead. They sawed him in half for fun when they were bored.
Ew, that's horrible.
Yes, boredom is boring.
Well, could you testify to my husband's demise?
I will.
Then it's settled. I'd rather be a widow than get a divorce. I'll get everything the bastard owned. Ah, thank you, my friends. And you're quite the dashing man.
Thank you. And please let me return the compliments.
Love and money go hand in hand, for better or for worse. Don't mingle with the lower classes. This should avoid any misalliance.
The elf leveled up.
Better than nothing is still not much.
How about a hug?
I feel like we're going in circles.